52. From Monroeville, with a 48-1 record, sophomore Chris Phillips, returning state champion. From Apple Creek Wayndale, with a 46-5 record, junior Jonathan Bean.
So Phillips
on mat number two, from Eurexville Claymont with a 27-3 record, senior Zach Garbrandt. From Orville with a 43-3 record, junior Dennis Raber.
Raber in the black singlet versus Garbrandt in the pink.
On mat one, about 250, Division I, 171-pound state championship match. From Mayfield Village, Mayfield, with a 27-3 record, junior Corey Hayes. From Massillon Perry, 41-2, senior Nick Heflin.
So Raider from Orville in the black, he's got a red anklet, and Zach Garber. Shot to take down Zach Garbrandt.
Phillips down there looking for a fall. Trying to put Manolo in the title.
Thank you.
just another title over there. Raver's riding top of the legs.
Please wrestle.
Raver's gonna take a title, it looks like here. He had the cradle locked up.
You know what? I gotta give Corey Hayes a lot of credit. He got slammed pretty hard. I gotta give him a ton of credit.
It's tied now.
You come here, that's two, all right. Great match. Wow.